The purpose of the astrologer Magus of the Dark Age of Cetus III is to instill zodiacal calculation into the eye of Ra, or somebody would say the eye of Hor.